This is a little copper tube that goes into a copper header. And as you pass a fluid through here, it takes the heat off the end of the copper tube. All of the sun's solar radiation is collected in this tube, and this heats up very quickly. So if you come over here, you can see that that is very, very hot. See that? That's dropping some snow on the end. So, hot water in St. Catharines on a cold day is possible, folks.